That was the way. He's doing it. If not, someone to hold it. Chose opposite. You tell a person, I give you opportunity to able to manage anoga how people to live and show people the way. Who doesn't want to be a manig and to show people the way of Hashem? The Ushayan Mia Motzis Torah. Because the Simon Mikhailim says, Lo Rabbi Mechkemu, don't I want to be smart to show people that this avoido. Because they want it for themselves. They want it for themselves. They don't want to go out of the way, show people the way. Show people how to daven, show people how to learn, show people how to obey Hashem. Really obey Hashem. Had to be a big time chacham. Bami, Ushami, Sifri, Sifro. Really know how to learn.
Don't you have to do that first yourself before you do it?
You have to, it says. Yechkemu, and be smart, and teach people.
No, if you didn't do it yourself, how are you supposed to teach them?
Everything, this is the Chazal, he said. Yechkemu, you have to be smart enough and to want to do it. What it means. It means you have to want to be to teach people.
Rabbi, but Moshe Rabbeinu didn't want to take the Anaga, didn't want to be a leader, Moshe Rabbeinu.
I know, I have to have Anava. But even before that, he said, Rosh Rama Takerecho. He definitely, it's no question, Moshe Rabbeinu, Vayigdal Moshe Vayetzel Echov, he went out of his way and to teach people. But us, in the Ask Yeshiva, our obligation is to train people to Mavitz Torah, to show them the way how they can be Mavitz Torah. Manik them and show them from the darkness, take the nail and show them, open the eyes, be like Hashem that shows people, shows Am Yisrael and the Midbar, also they're able to show us, they're able to go the right way.
Did somebody teach someone right away when he knows to learn? The second he knows.
It has to go together. My father, Zechat, used to say, when you learn in yeshiva, when you learn, you have to teach when you learn also. Not all your life and you learn, when you come to be a video, Tam Chocham and you teach. No. When you learn, also you have to teach also. When you learn, you have to teach. That boy said, he's weak for you to teach. Help everybody teach. And yeshivas people, a lot of boys come, new boys in yeshiva, you can teach. My father used to say, Zachavok, you know why there's not many boys in yeshiva? Because boys don't want more boys. Want themselves. If you want more people, people won't come more. You have to more people.
Too big is too much. Those is like
not too many. How much you can handle, you handle.
Right. I'm saying, does it make sense to have so many talmidim and then not everyone like connects
to the rabbi and this and that? Everything is Saturday Shmai. But the end is, you have to have a rotzen. You have to desire to show people the way of Hashem. Show people how to learn Adav Gemara. Show people how to daven. Show people how to really be Eved Hashem, really. So first, Vadek Shot, that's Vachot Chila. So, Sechat Tov Vachot Haseyem, you have to do it. But you have to want it to do it. Not Ani and Ani, like I said at the beginning. The first time. Adam Betivoy, Litzadid HaKol Otov HaSitzma. A person naturally wants only for himself. How much he pay me? Why my father used to bother him? Menashe, you used to hear it too, baby? Menashe?
Yes.
Menashe?
Yes.
He used to bother him. How much he pay me?
What?
I asked someone to teach him. How much he pay me for it? Not long ago, I won't say name someone. Oh. He's not in yeshiva now. The person not in yeshiva now. How much he pay me? I asked him, maybe teach him. I asked him to teach Chovetz Chaim. Avas Chesed Chovetz Chaim. He said, how much you pay me for it? I did it for him. He thought I did it for the boys. I did it for him. But first he said, how much you pay me for it? How much money I get? What I'm gaining for it? I have to pay the yeshiva money for salary. I have to pay a schalimun. That is Israeli mentality. Everything is, how much money I get? What does it mean? This is because it's not Israeli mentality. It's a natural, everyone. All the betivoy, every person, the tzaraka, everything for himself. But it's not the derech ha-toyo, not derech Hashem. Derech Hashem is for other person, for yana, for other person. How I can help another person, how I can see and help other people, not myself, for my comfort and my ideas and my, I have to see a bigger picture. That means achno and to do what the right way. But all of us learning the yeshiva, we have to make that decision. We have to make that decision. We want to be a leaders to lead people. For Christ at our mitzvah. To lead people. And show them the way. Not enough you be a leader. It's two things. One thing is to tell them how to live. You have to do this way and make him light the way that they do. They're able to be light for them. Light. So this idea of Rabbim, we are the Yechidim. We have everyone in Yeshiva has to be a Yochid to help, decide and help people, help Christ. Be the Yechidim, not the Yochid. To be Yochid, not to be the Yochid. This is very important. This is so is very important. Yeah, I make decision is to be able to show people the way. It's in the head. Not in the head, you have to do that. You have to show people the right way. And not only that, to light the people the right way. Show them and able to light them. People able to show. So what is the Siba Mafsedes and what is the Siba Mekayemes? The Chiddush of this piece, what is the Siba Mafsedes to help Klal Yisrael? And what is the Siba Mekayemes? The Siba Mafsedes, I want myself, my benefit for myself. And Siba Mekayemes, I want others. If you want others, Mitroy Shesh, go ahead. You're able to be rich. You be rich, really. Rich in Torah mitzvahs. And the Pekovah says, who knows Pekovah? If you learn to man to lamed, maspikim on limon lamed. I learn melasois, masikin limon lamed, nishmo lasois. Is what your attention, what is your, how your attention beginning, this is it. If your attention is only for yourself, I learn more, I never sleep more, only learn. If you learn to teach, you teach. If you learn to do, able to learn and teach and everything. So basically, is you have to have that opinion in your mind to want to help other people, to teach you, guide people away in learning. And Musa, and Aloha, and everything you can do. The world is, the Torah is big. So you know, take apart the Torah and see how you can develop it and able to teach you to like people up, show people the right way. Continues the Sarah Mikelem. Ashrei Lo'odom. The happy to a person. Amis Amitz. What does Amis Amitz mean? He pushes himself. Like he commits. Lo leches bedarkei Hashem is the way of Hashem is Borach. That means what is the way Hashem is Borach? Bezelich yois zelosot. To live for others. Big chiddush here. To live for others. Big chiddush. To live for others. Ve'lo rak le'atzmo b'le'gufo. Not only for yourself and your body. To live for others. To live for others. What do you want here? What do you want here? What do you want to say?
That's the main anchor, there's nothing else.
What?
That's the main anchor, there's nothing else for me.
What means ve'ein le'acher chelek bo? When no one asks, what means le'acher here? What is ve'ein le'acher? What that means? Who could tell me pshat? Ve'ein le'acher. He said lo le'atzmo b'le'guf. What is le'acher doing? Ve'ein le'acher. What is it? Ve'ein le'acher chelek bo?
Not sharing with anyone.
It means the chalek is two.
Only for himself. The guf boy.
Ve'ein le'acher chelek bo. And no one else has. Only him. Only himself. No one else has. Only himself. Himself. No one else.
For yourself and someone else, or totally for someone else, or just yourself.
Not yourself and your goofy.
No one else gets it.
Only him. And that is bad.
Yeah.
I will love myself, only myself. Ay, 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 not because of Samikin. Abba, Deva, Ainu, 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 Chelek. Echazu, Shol, Chelek, Bezboach. We ourselves have no chelek in it. Because what is the chelek of Hashem? It's thinking about others. What is the chelek of Hashem? It's thinking about others. Avosei neinu lu chelek hadash chelek bo yizborach. No chelek in it. Depression wise, we have no chelek of Hashem, means we're only thinking about ourselves. So what is the answer? So in the middle, anivla. If you get excitement, if you get excitement, you've got your heart excitement. Go into your heart, deep into your work and your nefesh. This idea, and Mezat Hashem, able to change it. Change yourself. When I learned to be in Yeshiva, So that was the famous statement of Chaim Shmulevitz. Nishvazich fayenem. He used to say Yiddish. Nafi yosav fayenem, 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 fathers. He used to say, Chaim Shmulevitz used to say, when he used to go to the bathroom, he used to say, what is the thing in the bathroom? He used to be a big master. He used to think new qualities that he sees in his wife. New quality. Every day, 20, 30 new qualities I never thought before, not and never was before. Every day, extra new qualities. Every day, he had another 30, 50, 60 new qualities he found in his wife that did not saw before, that never was before. He every day saw new qualities, because his life was fayyadah for the other person. Rav Chaim Shmulevitz is able to learn chavrusa. But he had 10, 15 chavrusas a day. And morning, afternoon, he had a chavrusa from 12 to 1 and 1 to 2, 1 to 1 to 2 to 3. And if morning, 7 to 6, it is a chavrusa, chavrusa, hour, and eat chavrusas. And also Chaim Kanievsky that way today. Shalom. I'm standing also as the chavrusas, it's chavrusa 4 to 5. Every day, he had 10 chavrusas a day. How a person can have 10 chavrusas a day? When a person is for other person, you can do it. And for yourself, like, you cannot do that. You need time for yourself all day. You need, yourself needs, I need for myself. Yourself need 24 hours plus 24 hours all day, night. I do this, I'm thinking, I have no time for other person. That was only a person who lives only for himself. But a person is tachli svayene, fathers. He is like a Kaddish Baruch Hu. All he said, lich yoist and zulosah, is living for others. Not for himself. He's living for others to help Klal Yisrael. He's living how to help other people. When you live for others, it's a different world. This is a new world. You have to live for others. This is the difference of person before he gets married, you have to make that decision. You get married, I'm living for my wife to be able to do chesed for her. Not for myself, I'm living to give her chesed and the children chesed. I'm living to for others. And then I'm so, and then I do more close to me, I do more chesed. It's fayeder for others. It's a different change. Now balabatim efadastim. Balabatim is what me, myself. And what is that stereo? Is others. Thinking what the other person is more.
Asvara, like hidden
path
or hidden?
What?
You said Asvara means like hiddenness?
No, Asvara is.
Asvara.
The idea is, you have to show, you have to be like a light, like a sun, to teach people the right way. Teach them the right way. Train them and to teach people and show the people the right way. Used to be here in the yeshiva years ago. A person, I mean years ago, no one knows him. If you remember years ago. He used to have everybody do this, do that. And people threw him out and then he had a leader. Because even to tell people you have to know how to do it. Not to be to be a pain in the neck to people. You cannot take it. Used to be, I came here to this, to that. He came, this, everyone is, I got the point, we cannot think, no work. And himself, he's okay. people cannot, it doesn't go that way. To show people the way, says the word, he says, Yachkemu, to be smart. Yachkemu lachpot somebody, you have to be smart to do it. Bavada, you have to want to live for others. You have to live for others. You have to be a chacham to do that. You have to think what the really person needs, a person don't need. Think what is a muchach, not muchach. What else to do, what else to do. I can say, think Pashma, you can. Yeah, it's just Yosef. Yosef took power, and Moshe took the bones of Yosef. Says the Midrash, chacham levikach mitzvahs. It's a chacham. He knew how to take mitzvahs. He knew how to grab a mitzvah. Fathers, what do people need? This yapachap mitzvahs. How do we need to do that? Training ourselves really how to be a show people the way and to be like HaKadosh Baruch Hu. To medam ourselves to Hashem. Dam Hashem is, what is HaKadosh Baruch Hu? Toiv u'meiti. Good and help others. What is Hashem? Toiv u'meiti. So we have to be the same way. Toiv u'meiti. Toiv u'meiti means yourself and help others. You have to see how we care about the people. Always famous story. This person where they had to go, and a famous story, he needed help. So the kids who Midah connected Midah. How? Are you have other Hashem helps you? Midah connected Midah. Are you happy Hashem helps you? We have to train ourselves to be for other people. Think, other people. All the boys in Yeshiva need help to be in the Yeshiva, to learn. Going growing. The big chiddush here is easy to talk and it's hard to do. But we have to live this life. This is the life of Torah. Hashem will help us as to be able to live that.